Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Lavinia. Hello, welcome to the vlog. I thought I would bring you guys along with my day. I don't have a lot going on, but I do have some stuff I have to get done. And I was like, hey, why don't I vlog it? So the time is about 1:15. I've been doing orders for my dad like all morning. Like he's having a really good day. So I have another order I have to pack, which is good, but I wanted to show you guys something. Jessa J sent me a weighted blanket. I got a package in the mail yesterday and it was addressed to me, and it's like, I didn't order anything. What is this? So I opened it and I was like, it's a blanket. I didn't order a blanket. And I took it out and I was like, oh my gosh, it's so heavy. It must be a weighted blanket. And so I took the blanket out of the box and there was a note at the bottom of the box that said, hey Biffle, you know, I heard you haven't been sleeping well. I thought maybe this weighted blanket might help. It's a gift from me to you. So I was like, oh my gosh, that's so sweet. So I tried it last night and I actually slept really good. It's so weird having a weighted blanket on you, like all this pressure on your body. It's the weirdest feeling, but it felt so good. I loved it. So this is the weighted blanket. It's in like this gray color and you can actually like feel the beads in each of the squares. But I need to go pack another order, so I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. So we just got all of these boxes. I think this is like 300 boxes that we have all right here that I'm gonna have to put away. You know, when we pack the orders, we put the parts in a box and there's different size boxes that we use. And so we were running low on boxes, so I ordered some boxes and they all came. So I'm gonna have to put those away. But I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna do this order, which is right here. We've got a bunch of hose, and then we have a bunch of other pieces that I have to pull. Now, these people actually live nearby, so they're gonna come by and pick it up, so I don't have to make a box for it. And it is so, so nice outside, you guys. I think, let me see what the temperature is right now. It's 62 degrees out right now. It is amazing. It is sunny. We've got clear blue skies. We've got a little bit of a breeze. Feels amazing. It just makes me so happy, you know, because my depression's been really bad lately. Yeah, I've just been struggling. So it's been hard, you know, making videos because I just don't have the energy. I don't, you know, I just feel like majorly depressed that, you know, I just don't have the desire to film videos. So, but I'm feeling a little better today, which is good. So I'm gonna bring you guys along. Okay, so I had to measure and cut the hose and I put it in a box. Apparently I need a box. And then here's all the parts that they want. They want like one of these and then like 10 of these and 10 of those and 10 of that. And yeah, all of that. We do have send back orders. Like we don't have enough feet of this hose and we don't have any of that hose. So we're gonna have to back order it. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and load everything up in the box and then I have to call them and be like, hey, your order's ready, come pick it up. And then they'll come pick it up. It's great, isn't it? my dad's taking a nap right now, so I'm gonna stay out here, get some work done. It is so nice out. My mom took Henry to work today, so I don't have a dog here. It's weird because I keep looking for him in the house and he's not there. But something else that we had to do for my dad's business is we had to leave FedEx. We've been using FedEx for like the past 10 years. And because of this whole coronavirus thing, they're closing their hours to 4 o'clock. And we barely make it to 4 o'clock when we pack up the orders and we head to FedEx. You know, we barely make it because we're still getting orders, you know, after 3 o'clock, you know, so we have to pack up the orders and then literally race to get to FedEx. We found out that UPS actually stays open until 5 o'clock. So that would give us an extra hour to get orders done. So we had to leave FedEx, which is sad because I've known the people that work there for all these years, and it's sad because we're just not gonna be coming anymore. We're going to UPS for now. When this whole coronavirus thing lifts, we're gonna go back to FedEx, but it's only until the coronavirus is over with that we're gonna go back to FedEx. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish packing all this up, and then I'm gonna call the customer and let them know that it's ready. Okay, so I managed to put all the boxes up there, which was quite a job. There's even some down there and some right there. That was quite a job. I'm like sweating right now because that was so much work. But yeah, the time is 2 o'clock. My mom should be coming home from work in the next few minutes, and yeah, we're gonna keep working for my dad's company until we have to head on off to UPS. We don't have to leave until 4:30, so that literally gives us an hour and a half extra time, which is amazing, and it's so helpful, you know, for my dad's company that UPS stays open that late. So it's a shame that we had to leave FedEx, but we had to do it for the business, you know. Yeah, it's 2 o'clock. I haven't had lunch. I haven't had breakfast. I haven't eaten anything all day today. I just haven't had an appetite, but I'm gonna try to go inside quietly so I don't wake my dad up and do some work on YouTube. I have to upload a video, and yeah, I gotta do some behind the scenes stuff. Okay, you guys, it is 4:30. My mom and I are getting ready to leave. We're gonna take the packages to UPS. I just started reading this book called Building a Life Worth Living. It's written by Marsha Linehan, who is the creator of dialectical behavioral therapy, which is what I'm about to start. So it's about her story when she was in a mental institute and how she self-harmed, and just, you know, how she managed to survive her mental illness, and now she's helping people to this day with mental illness, and it's a wonderful story. And there's Henry, and there he goes. But yeah, we're gonna load up the packages, and then we're gonna head on off to UPS, and then we also have to go to Walmart to get some groceries.
Love you guys. Thank you.
Love you. Oh, it's so nice out, you guys. And we're taking my car, which is great. And I get to drive. Yay!
So what do you think about the book so far?
I like the book. It's really good.
Well, it shows you what a dark place she was in.
Made it to Walmart.
It's red right here. Like, lights all over my body.
Well, because you were in the woods.
Hi, Tim.
We're just finishing up, and then we're gonna head on home.
What's the matter?
Yeah. Okay. Boy, welcome home.
Hey.
Welcome home, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hello. There's my snack while I watch YouTube. We literally just walked in the door from Walmart. It was a great trip. And now we're gonna get ready to head to the gym, my mom and I, with her friend. We go a couple times a week. Yeah, we were supposed to leave at 5:30. It's 5:38 right now, so we just got home from the grocery store, and we texted a friend, and we're like, we're running a little late, so can we walk at 6? And she's like, oh yeah, sure thing, go ahead. So we've got a few minutes before we have to leave for the gym. But I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here. Give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. I love you guys super so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.